Dreamer, meet Cutter. This is the guy our Grineer victim was trying to contact. If Graal was part of a Solaris United Whisper network, then Cutter must have been his handler. So this was his bolt hole. Look around. Let's see what we can learn. Grim. Looks like he had a moment with his killer, and he did not like it. The other victims were all taken fast, but Cutter had time to plead his case. What made him so different? Looks like Cutter delivered the transmitter Shig designed and Vondu built to... Damn it. Somewhere. It's built to clone some kind of signal. Hollow presence, maybe? To multiple locations at once. Powerful. Powerful signal. I do not like this. Dossiers on those Cutter suspected of being Solaris United. Enclosed dossiers on the ones he confirmed. Some repoed, others used in Nefanyo's tribute experiments. Cutter wasn't SU, the opposite. He was being paid to identify and round up SU operatives. Looks like Cutter was assigned homework, looking into Parvos Granum. Something about, oh, back in the day? Nihil seems to think he and Granum might be on the same page. An ally? files on Shig, Vondu, and Grawl, the other three victims. Cutter made a case for them being used. Shig was to invent some kind of device. Vondu built it. Grawl had the encrypted access so the device could broadcast wide. But broadcast what? That's it, I guess. That energy resonance. You see it change?
Got that right.